Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Pants, why are you doing?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about being a man, Laszlo. Something you wouldn't know anything about from the sound of things. I'll tell you, I bet you can play wimpy stuff like touch football and basketball. Look, I'm running around the court dancing the ball and I'm 7'3". I'm telling you, man, I only play men's sports, like football and hopscotch.
Hopscotch? That's a girl's game.
Man, that ain't a girl's game, man. Not rugby hopscotch. Man, get me in a scrum and I'm dating. I'll take anybody down. I'm the hopscotch master. I got fly skills in hopscotch, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of see your point, but, you know, you'd be a little cranky, too, if your empire had fallen apart over the last 100 years. And speaking of commerce, it's time for some commerce. Here, let's go to commercials. We'll be back after this.
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monogamy? Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand the kids and mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our 3-step program, you'll rediscover romance guarantees.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got 3 kids, 2 cars, and a mortgage. I love Lake Tahoe, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion, she's back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Mom, there's a package for you.
But I didn't order anything. What's this? How sweet. Gee-willikers, there's a puppy.
Everybody loves a puppy. And now you can ship one anywhere just by logging on to PetsOvernight.com. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And who says that e-commerce isn't a brilliant idea? All right, speaking of brilliant, you're listening to Chatterbox with me, Laszlo. Let's go over here to the phones and see what's plaguing Liberty City. Hello, caller, you're on the air.
Wow, I got through. Laszlo, I think your last few callers are a perfect example of manners in this city. People are rude and they don't seem to care about anything but themselves. Perfect example. The other day, I stopped at the store to pick up an exercise bar because I had to have breakfast before lunch. So I go up to pay and the lady's like, $1.25, please. So I get out my checkbook, and the guy behind me is like, oh, come on, lady, you don't have $2? And I said, as a matter of fact, I don't. I spent my last $2 last night buying gas at these ridiculous gas prices. And besides, who are you anyway? Can't you see that I'm wearing my I Walk in the Dirt t-shirt? People are so considerate.
Well, you'll get no argument from me. I mean, I get every inconsiderate moron in Liberty City calling into this show. People can show no feelings whatsoever.
Exactly. Another perfect example. The other day, I'm over at the hospital to have lunch with my girlfriend, Cherie, and this maniac comes right up on my bumper, flashing his lights, and I'm like, hey, guy, the light is red. You can't just come up behind me honking and flashing his lights. Then he gets over this megaphone and says, to the woman in the Steal My Bathroom monstrosity, please move to the side. Can you believe it? I mean, who has a megaphone rigged into their car? People are so obnoxious today. And rude. I mean, I tell my man my kids some manners.
You know, I think that's a lesson to us all. All right, hello, next caller. You're on the chat.
Hello, Nando. Did that woman say she was a nanny? Bloody needs a nanny because he's been a very naughty boy.
No, no nannies. Let's go to our next caller. All right.
Colonel James T., United States Marine Corps, 2nd Battalion. Laszlo, that caller made a really valid point. These kids today have no respect for authority. and there is one thing that would whip them into shape.
Let me guess, the military.
That's right. The military teaches you respect, obedience, and it gives you a good pitch. These kids that thought they were going to be millionaires, look where the secret information highway has gotten them. Nowhere. It's a dead end. Uncle Sam takes care of his boys and some girls. If more people would join the military, this would be a better country. These kids don't respect veterans. We fought for your freedom. I came back from the Australian.
Never heard of it.
God, not another one. Have you read a history book lately, son? The Australian-American War was the biggest war since the big. I tell you, I didn't.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
This is Flashback. Push it to the limit.
The Peace Prize!
And not.
Oh, I wonder if wrestling's on today.
More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal...
Spent $20,000 and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Now, thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash in the pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
And now it is my great pleasure to welcome Fernando Martinez, who it says here is the founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. Fernando, welcome.
The pleasure is mine, Laszlo. It is an honor to be here. I feel blessed.
Thanks. So tell me about Fernando's New Beginnings.
Truly, Laszlo, it is a miracle. A blessing. This is a revolution in the marriage guidance. For my people, marriage is, how'd you say, sacred. The bond between the father and the mother, it is made in heaven and in the bedroom, if you know what I mean.
I think so.
For my people, it is the holiest, most sacrosanct thing imaginable, like a church. Yet, for it to be a happy marriage, it must also be like a brothel. Imaginative, exotic, constantly fresh. It is impossible. Aslo, how? Tell me how, and I give you a big, big kiss. Like I give a woman. But I'm not going to give you a big kiss. Not a kiss like I give a woman, or even a donkey. Because you do not know.
Well, I mean, in this case, ignorance kind of seems like bliss. I wasn't really up for kissing on air. I mean,
why not, Laszlo? Am I not attractive? Am I not irresistible even to you? Well, no matter. Why all this talking about kissing?
I mean, you brought it up.
No, my friend. You say you not want to kiss me.
I was talking how to say, hypothetically, to make me all personal. It's a bit different. If I say, imagine if your wife was ugly, you can nod your head. But if I say, hey, Laszlo, your wife, she looked like yesterday's dinner after I eat. You're not so happy. It's a bit different.
Anyway,
the marriage is impossible, Laszlo. If a man was born an angel, maybe impossible. But a man is born a man. Into the bed, but for his bed, he needs something else, something magical. Exactly, Laszlo. I know what you are like. I see it in your eyes. A wanderer, a dreamer, a man who has needs, but an idiot. And I can save you. And I can save your marriage.
My marriage.
You prick! He took my car!
5 minutes.
Nairi this. Get your little self over to Bedford Point. There's a stash in an old jalopy I need quick smart now.
Kiss me. I was talking how to say, hypothetically, you make me all personal. It's a bit different. If I say, imagine if your wife was ugly, you can nod your head. But if I say, hey, Laszlo, your wife, she looked like yesterday's dinner after I eat. You're not so happy. It's a bit different. Anyway, the marriage is impossible, Laszlo. If a man was born an angel, maybe impossible. But a man is born a man. And a man with needs. He needs a woman to tuck his babies into the bed. But for his bed, he needs something else. Something magical. A dream. A sueño.
So he starts flirting with his secretary.
Just like Fellini's Lolita, innocent, yet endlessly corrupting. Those of you who
Daddy.
Read my weekly memoirs, Entertainment,
TikTok,
in the Liberty Tree, will understand how important
go,
this
brush.
Next movement is to me,
TikTok, up,
Morgan Merriweather, Double
to Daddy.
Plus FM.
Come here! TikTok, what up?
Do we tighten it some more now, or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.